I've compiled the files as you requested, Mr. Wesker.
Excellent. Have you also retrieved the virus information as ordered?
Yes, sir. Everything you requested is in this folder.
Excellent work. You have done well and have done precisely as I asked. Now we move to the next step and silence those individuals.
If I may ask, why do we need to silence them?
That is none of your concern. Focus more on your work and what you're told, and less on irrelevant questions.
Yes, sir, I apologize.
That's better. Now then, touch base with the team. Send them this address, as well as these orders.
Yes, sir, I'll send the team his address.
Excellent. Tomorrow you will report to William Birkin. He is expecting you. You are to retrieve the samples that he has in his lab, and then return them to me. I expect no delays.
Very good, sir. I'll report to Birkin tomorrow.
See that you do. Birkin is a particular and peculiar man. Do exactly as he tells you. I expect no failures. You are dismissed.
Something is very off about that man.